Antigen-specific receptors on the surface of T cells recognize central nervous system myelin as an antigen. The T cells attack the myelin that surrounds the axons. This causes the central nervous system to lose some of its ability to send signals throughout the body, causing the debilitating symptoms of MS.